Here's that old church, not for sale anymore.
You know what? We're ready to make this happen.
And Michael Johnson's ready to preach to the choir.
With this being one of the fastest growing city in the state of Wisconsin, I have no doubt in my mind that the support will come.
It's taken a decade to find the right site for Sun Prairie, but the Boys and Girls Club knows it's the perfect fit.
It's mission accomplished, I think. I shouldn't say that because there's a lot of work yet to be done, but just getting to this point was a huge milestone.
That's Palmer Johnson's Power Systems CEO, Craig Parsons. His Sun Prairie-based company helping to finance the project.
Great opportunity to get involved with the Boys and Girls Club, where the club in Madison, it's kind of a hall for people to get to. So I think it's really going to lead to volunteer opportunities for our people.
And they'll volunteer at a site that has it all.
There's a daycare that's going to be able to serve young people every single day. After school programs, there's a beautiful kitchen. Actually, there's two kitchens here where we'll be able to feed kids every single day, making sure the kids don't go home hungry at night.
And this sanctuary, one day for basketball or performing arts.
You know, we'll decide. The kids will kind of tell us like what they would like to see.
The $1.2 million building needs mostly just cosmetic upgrades, and the Boys and Girls Club is hoping to furnish all that with community donations.
Because now we have to try to pay off the facility, we have to try to retrofit it, we got to get kids to come in and embrace the facility. Today is when the real work starts.
In Sun Prairie, Catherine Larson, Spectrum News.